I'm Baron Hill, and I approve this message.
The middle of nowhere. That's how Todd Young, a wealthy lawyer from Carmel, describes southern Indiana. What do we know about Todd Young? He wants a 23% national sales tax on everything we buy. Food, gas, medicine, clothing, everything.
A 23% national sales tax on everything?
Everything. It's a radical plan that would hurt southern Indiana. Or as Todd Young would say, the middle of nowhere.
Todd Young is not for us.